Assalamu alaikum dear students, we are learning class 8 science biology. In that we are learning chapter number 9, reproduction in animals. Okay, so dear students, I hope that you people are now clear with the process of the reproduction, that what is reproduction, why it is essential process, why it is important process for any living organism, right? Okay, till here in this chapter we will learn about the two modes of reproduction, that is sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. Now we are learning with the sexual reproduction. In that we have learned two different organ systems, that is male reproductive organ system and female reproductive organ system. Also we have learned about the male gamete and female gamete, that male gamete is what? Sperm, and female gamete is what? Ovum. Okay, now today further we are start this chapter with the fertilization. Then what is fertilization over here? Before that, I want to tell you dear students that this is the female gamete, which is called as ova, which having the nucleus. Okay. Now here it is that Gujo recalls that the size of the eggs in animals varies. Animals के अंदर जो eggs की size होती है वो बहुत ही अलग अलग size में होती है, vary होती है. The egg may be very small as in humans. Humans का जो egg होता है female की body के अंदर वो बहुत ही small रहता है, much larger as in hens. और हैन का एग तो आप सभी ने देखा हुआ ही है, दैट मच बिग इन साइज अराउंड 2 to 3 inches अराउंड, राइट. सो ऑस्ट्रिच एग इज द लार्जेस्ट, ऑस्ट्रिच इज द वन एनिमल, उसका जो एग होता है वो सबसे बड़ा एग होता है. सो हियर द मेन कंसर्न अबाउट दैट, द एग ऑफ हैन एंड द एग ऑफ ऑस्ट्रिच, बोथ एग्स आर वॉट, दे आर ऑल्सो सेल, दे आर ऑल्सो वी कैन से सिंगल सेल, बट दे आर फर्टिलाइज्ड सेल. So we will talk about that egg afterwards. Now here our main concern is fertilization. What is fertilization? Okay, so here we are talking about the fertilization, my dear students. So the first step in the process of reproduction is what? The fusion of sperm and the ovum. What is sperm and what is ovum? That sperm and ovum are the male gamete as well as female gamete, right? So सबसे जो पहला process है reproduction के अंदर, very first step, that is what? Fusion of male gamete and female gamete. This is the very first step of the process of reproduction. Getting your students, okay? When sperms come in contact with an egg, one of these sperm, here the word use one of the sperm. Why? Because when the sperm enters here into the female reproductive system, millions of sperms are actually added or moved in the female reproductive system. But from that millions of sperms, only one sperm is doing contact with an egg cell. Getting? So when sperms come in contact with an egg, one of these sperms may fuse with the egg. जो egg cell है, for example, this is the nucleus, this is the egg cell, और यहाँ पर जो sperm होगा, so the nucleus of this and this nucleus, they both fuse together. And this fusion of the egg and sperm is called fertilization. What is fertilization, dear students? Fusion of male gamete and female gamete. This process is called fertilization. What is male gamete? What is male gamete? Sperm, right. What is female gamete? Ova. That is fusion of sperm and ova. That process is called fertilization. Now what happened actually during fertilization? During fertilization, the nuclei of the sperm and न्यूक्लियोलाइजेशन व्हाट हैपेंड, स्पर्म का जो न्यूक्लियस है, नाउ आई टोल्ड यू डियर स्टूडेंट दैट स्पर्म एंड एग बोथ आर द सिंगल माइक्रोस्कोपिक सेल्स, मींस बोथ हैविंग सिंगल जेनेटिक स्ट्रक्चर, राइट। सो न्यूक्लियस ऑफ द स्पर्म, स्पर्म का जो न्यूक्लियस है एंड द न्यूक्लियस ऑफ द एग फ्यूज, दे बोथ द न्यूक्लियस फ्यूज टुगेदर एंड फॉर्म वन सिंगल न्यूक्लियस। This results in the formation of fertilized egg or zygote. This results, what results? जो दो nucleus, sperm का nucleus और egg का nucleus दोनों mix होकर जो एक single nucleus बना, उस single nucleus को हम fertilized egg कहते हैं या zygote कहते हैं। So it means that zygote is the very first stage of the process of the reproduction. कोई भी न्यू बर्थ का जो भी शुरुआत है, जो इनिशियल स्टेज है, दैट इनिशियल स्टेज इज व्हाट, जाइगोट। व्हाट इज जाइगोट? जाइगोट इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द फर्टिलाइज्ड एग। फर्टिलाइज्ड एग कैसे बना? स्पर्म का न्यूक्लियस और एग सेल का न्यूक्लियस, दोनों न्यूक्लियस फ्यूज हुए, फ्यूज होकर एक सिंगल न्यूक्लियस बनाया। दिस पर्टिकुलर स्टेज और दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड आइदर फर्टिलाइज्ड एग और zygote. Getting dear student, what is fertilization? Fertilization is the fusion of male gamete and female gamete. Or we can say fertilization is the fusion of the sperm or ova. After fertilization, what happens? After fertilization, the nuclei of the sperm and nuclei of the egg, they both fuse together and form a single nucleus. वो जो सिंगल न्यूक्लियस बना, दैट सिंगल न्यूक्लियस रिजल्ट्स इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ फर्टिलाइज्ड एग और जाइगोट। सो जाइगोट इज द वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ एनी इंडिविजुअल। जो भी एक इंडिविजुअल का जो नया बर्थ हो रहा है, न्यू लाइफ मिल रही है, उसका सबसे पहला स्टेज क्या है? जाइगोट। डिड यू नो that the zygote is the beginning of the new individual? Zygote जो है वो किसी भी नए individual का सबसे पहला stage है। It is the very beginning, it is the very initial stage of each and every individual. You can see over here in this image, dear students, that two nuclei are there. Definitely one nuclei is from sperm and one is excel, they both the nuclei are fused and then they form a single nucleus. And this whole stage is called as what? Zygote. This whole stage is called as what? Zygote. Fertilization is the meeting of an egg cell from the mother and a sperm cell from the father. This is the very important process over here. Just step over here, dear students, that egg cell from the mother and sperm cell from the father. Each and every individual reproduction process, जब भी fertilization होता है, तो हमने पहले ही पढ़ा that this reproduction process occurs in two different sexes, two different gametes, male and female. So we had learned that male gamete is what? Sperm. And female gamete is what? Egg cell. So egg cell jo hai wo from mother, means egg cell mother se milta hai and sperm cell from the father. Ab ye step kyun itna important hai? See here. So the new individual inherits some characteristics from the mother and some from the father. जो न्यू इंडिविजुअल है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर आप खुद की बात करो, सो माइट बी सम ऑफ योर रिलेटिव्स और माइट बी सम ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स, और कभी ना किसी आपको किसी ने बोला होगा कि आप अपने पापा जैसे दिखते हो या आप अपने मम्मी जैसे दिखते हो। वाई? बिकॉज आपके अंदर जो कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स है, वो कुछ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स आपके पापा से मिली है, कुछ आपके मम्मी से मिली है, और कुछ जो न्यू कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स है वो दोनों का मिक्सअप होके मिली है। So this is, that is why the step is very important over here in the process of fertilization, dear students, that in the process of fertilization, the meeting of an egg cell from the mother and a sperm cell from the father. So what happens, whatever the new individual becomes, that particular individual inherits some of the characteristics from the mother, some of the characteristics from the father, and some of the mixed characteristics of both the parents. Look at your brother and sister. See if you can recognize some characteristics in them similar to those of your mother or your father. You can also compare this with your sister and brother also. That do you have any similarities with your brother? Do you have any similarities with your sister? Could be the color of your eye, the color of your hairs, whatever, the size of your, shape of your nose, chin, anything. That particular characteristics you should be compared with your brother, sister, or with your mother and father. So that is why this step or this stage is very important over here, getting dear students the process of fertilization. Now, the fertilization which takes place inside the female body is called internal fertilization. As I told you that there are two types of fertilization, internal fertilization and external fertilization. इंटरनल फर्टिलाइजेशन किसे कहते हैं, जो फर्टिलाइजेशन फीमेल बॉडी के अंदर होता है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल जो भी डेवलपमेंट है न्यू इंडिविजुअल का, फ्रॉम जायगोट टू अ होल बेबी, वो जो भी पूरा डेवलपमेंट का प्रोसेस है वो कहाँ पर होता है, इन साइड द फीमेल बॉडी, एंड दैट फर्टिलाइजेशन इज कॉल्ड एज वॉट इंटरनल फर्टिलाइजेशन. इंटरनल फर्टिलाइजेशन अकर्स इन मैनी एनिमल्स इंक्लूडिंग ह्यूमन्स, काउस, dogs and hens. Internal fertilization, humans may be, examples of internal fertilization are humans, cows, dogs and hens. Okay, from now then, humans, cows and dogs are directly giving birth to a new individual, but hens are giving egg, right? So how that is possible? So whatever the egg which is released by the female hen, it is a fertilized egg. It is a fertilized egg. So this is all about the internal fertilization. What is internal fertilization? The fertilization which takes place inside the female body, that fertilization is called as internal fertilization. Okay, here, have you heard about the test tube babies? Have you ever heard about what are the test tube babies? Bujo and Pahari's teacher once told them in the class that in some women, oviducts are blocked. Oviducts, they had learned about the female reproductive system, that fallopian tubes are there. That tubes are blocked by any way. These women are unable to bear babies because sperms cannot reach the egg for fertilization. जो फेलोपियन ट्यूब्स होती है वो ब्लॉक हो जाती है, सो फॉर दैट रीजन स्पर्म्स कैन नॉट मीट विद द एग. इन सच केसेस व्हाट हैपेंस, डॉक्टर्स कलेक्ट फ्रेशली रिलीज्ड एग एंड स्पर्म्स एंड कीप देम टुगेदर फॉर फ्यू आवर्स फॉर IVF. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय IVF? मेनी टाइम्स आस्क मी वन मार्क क्वेश्चन दैट राइट डाउन द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ द IVF, दैट इज इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन. इन विट्रो, विट्रो मीन्स वन आउट, that fertilization outside the body. Actually, अभी हमने जो पढ़ा कि fertilization कैसे होता है, that is fusion of male gamete and female gamete, right? But in such cases, जो fusion body के अंदर नहीं हो पाता, doctors क्या करते हैं, उनको बाहर fuse करवाते हैं, egg cell और sperm को. That particular process is called as IVF, that is in vitro fertilization. In case fertilization occurs, the zygote is allowed to develop for about a week and then it is placed in the mother's uterus. Complete development takes place in the uterus and the baby is born like any other baby. Babies born through this technique are called test tube babies. This term is actually misleading because babies cannot grow in test tube. Of course, dear students, babies को हम test tube के अंदर grow नहीं कर सकते हैं. The term is given test tube babies over here because जो पहला very टेस्ट ट्यूब के अंदर, दैट इज वाई दिस टर्म इज कॉल्ड एज टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबीज, अदरवाइज बेबीज आर नॉट फुल्ली ग्रोन इन टेस्ट ट्यूब्स. द वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन दैट इज फर्टिलाइजेशन, दैट इज फ्यूजन ऑफ मेल गैमेट एंड फीमेल गैमेट. ये जो फ्यूजन है मेल गैमेट और फीमेल गैमेट का, वो कुछ विमेन के अंदर पॉसिबल नहीं है नेचुरली. सो वॉट हैपन, दे आर फ्यूजिंग, दे आर फ्यूजिंग दैट मेल गैमेट एंड फीमेल गैमेट इन द टेस्ट ट्यूब. और आप टेस्ट ट्यूब के अंदर फ्यूज करने के बाद दे आर कीपिंग दैम टूगेदर फॉर आवर्स और पर्टिकुलर वीक. उसके बाद जो जाइगोट फॉर्मेशन होता है उसको वापस मदर के वॉम के अंदर रिप्लेस कर देते हैं, और उसके बाद जो डेवलपमेंट होता है वो पूरा यूटेरस में होता है. दैट इज वाई दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबीज. वी विल लर्न मोर अबाउट एक्सटर्नल फर्टिलाइजेशन इन अवर